freno, freno, tutta la carena, la carena, la carena, la carena, ma mi adoro me la sono.
Senti, mamma, you understand that? Well, like, I don't understand how you can, because, like, I've been to, you know, Paris, Beirut, you know, I've been to Iraq, Iran, Eurasia, you know, I speak very, very fluent Spanish. Todo está bien chévere. You understand that?
Bien chévere.
Chévere. Bien chévere. Is that right, mama? Yeah, because I got my shaker.
Everybody's got a thing that some don't know. Reaching out in vain, just taking the things not worth having. But don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing, mama. 'Cause I'll be standing on the side when you check it out. You say your style of life's a drag, and that you must go other places. But just don't you feel too bad when you get fooled by...
Nah, it's just because I'm authentic. Most of the time all you get are clones all over the place. They don't have completeness. They're not there, they're no individuals. They just copy me or some other stylist that the beach has got moves. They don't have the antithetical mask that Yeats talks about. The one you put on when you've discovered your completeness. You throw off the one you're born with, that your parents gave you, your friends, the principal gave you. Me, my primary mask and my antithetical mask are the same. I was born a surfer, I live to surf, and I'll die surfing. No, I don't expect anyone to live my life. Why should they? It's pretty lonely. But when I'm coming down the slide and all the teachers and the priests and the policemen and the critics, and the conscience sainty and the nabobs and the hottentots, they just fly past the buckhead and ended up on the reef. I'm just shooting for my life, cruising down the line, and nothing else matters.
Todo está bien chévere.
Another round for you, metalhead?
Yeah, sure. A couple more
drinks. I've done vodka and rye. Hold the olive.
Say, honey, is that Miki Dora who just drove up in that
chair? Yeah, that's the cat.
Hey, knees.
Cat, boss says I can't serve you no more.
Go right ahead and serve up with a little frost one for me.
Are you Miki Dora?
No, I'm Tina Louise.
Well, I believe you have my board, and I want it back.
I say you were barking up the wrong tree. Now, take the breeze, Granny.
Why, you...
Look out!
Let him go, Cat. You're gonna kill him.
Quick, get the big man on the phone. Get him over here, quick. Mickey's got some junk by the neck and he's gonna finish him.
Here comes the big man.
I've warned you before. I've warned him before. We didn't want any more trouble in here.
He didn't give me no option, Dad.
This is one lesson you'll never forget. Pick him up. Bring him against the wall.
You think that I'm still doing what I did as a kid? You're wrong, dead wrong about that.
This is gonna hurt me as much as it hurts you, Cat.